So we move on to the next segment. This is really put the theory into practice. Okay. Now we're going to recite. Oh. Something in ancient Pali. Okay. And we have to make sure the volume is high enough. Please look at the PowerPoint. It says, Buddhang Saranang Gacchami. No, not yet, not yet. Yeah. Let me explain. It means, the first verse means, I go to the enlightened one for refuge. Okay. All enlightened ones in this universe. I consider Jesus Christ an enlightened one, someone of attainment. I consider many wise people approximating the state of the enlightened ones. So when we recite Buddhang Saranang Gacchami, we're saying that I want to become an enlightened one. Okay, so repeat after me this. Buddhang Saranang Gacchami. Okay. Buddhang Saranang Gacchami. Later on, we will have a recording that we can, it's a chanting that we can follow. And if you like, we will give you the link so that you can download it later. Okay? The second verse, it's Dhammang Saranang Gacchami. Dhammang means teachings. Teachings of the enlightened one. So I go to refuge, I go for refuge in the teachings of the enlightened ones. I not only want to become enlightened, I want to follow the ways taught by the enlightened ones. Okay. Dhammang, repeat after me. Saranang Gacchami. Okay. Third verse, Sanghang. Sanghang. Saranang Gacchami. Sanghang means disciples of all the enlightened ones, the followers of that path to enlightenment. On the path, all those, we take refuge, we go for refuge. We seek to be part of that community. Okay? Sanghang Saranang Gacchami. Now this recording is actually a recording that they play in this very moment in India, under the Tree of Enlightenment of the Buddha. And then it has two parts. The monastic part, where the monastic lead, and then there is a chorus part, where everyone else sing along. So what I want you to do is this. When it comes to the monastic part, listen, but repeat in your mind. And when it comes to the chorus, sing along. But remember, when you sing, when you chant, listen with one ear to the recording and the other ear, listen to yourself. Okay? So you're like following. You're trying to harmonize with the chanting of the group. And you will notice how slowly the chanting will bring you peace. At the beginning, you can look at the words, and once you have it clear, close your eyes. Okay, let's do it. And then the volume, we have to adjust the volume. Buddhang Saranang Gacchami Dhammam Saranam Gacchami Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Yeah. Gacchami Dhammam Saranam Gacchami Sangham Saranam Gacchami. Buddham saranam gacchami Dhammam saranam gacchami Sangham saranam gacchami Buddham saranam gacchami Dhammam saranam gacchami Sangham saranam gacchami Buddham saranam gacchami Dhammam saranam gacchami Sangham saranam gacchami Buddham saranam gacchami Dhammam saranam gacchami Sangham saranam gacchami Saranam Gacchami. Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.